Do you think you or a family member has the flu? Let's take a look at the symptoms. People with the flu often have some or all of these symptoms. A fever or feeling feverish or having chills. Cough. Sore throat. Runny or stuffy nose. Muscle or body aches. Headaches. Feeling fatigued, being very tired. Some people may also have vomiting or diarrhea. Remember, you may have some or all of these symptoms, and these can range from mild to severe.
I had a sore throat, fever, and my body just ached all over. I so rarely get sick, but I knew I had the flu when I just couldn't get out of bed one morning. To reduce my fever, the doctor said that I could take acetaminophen like Tylenol or ibuprofen like Motrin. Oh, and another thing my doctor said is that I should stay home for at least 24 hours after I was free of fever without having to take any medicines to actually lower my fever. So even though I'm feeling a lot better, I'm staying put until that time. You know, I live alone, so I stocked up as soon as flu season started. I'm glad I did.
If you think you have the flu, try to limit the number of outings to when you need to get medical care or for other necessities. People who are at higher risk of severe illness from the flu should talk to their doctor about prescription medicines called antivirals if they get flu symptoms. These drugs are an important tool against flu. They can make your illness milder and make you feel better faster. Remember, anyone who has the flu, drink plenty of liquids, stay home, and get some rest. And if you are worried about your illness or are getting worse instead of better, contact your doctor.